This is for everyone, book by Donovan Bray. This is a very unusual request. It says, my wife and I'm reading the screen, have True Blood DVDs and watched it all the way through multiple times, which is always nice to hear. Give a quick intro and what you're looking most forward to when this COVID stuff is over. Do you have any anecdote or observation since it started? That is such an interesting question. I've got a cat here destroying the room. So I do have many observations, and I think it's going to take us all a while to process and for the dust to settle and to kind of figure out what the wisdom was that we gained. So my personal experience during COVID was rather intense. I had a lot of things go crazy in my personal life, and some pretty hard things. So I can only tell you what I'm working on. Understanding what I can control and what I can't. And basically all I can control is like ends 6 feet from my body. Everything else is none of my business. I had to step up the game on finding inner peace no matter what's happening around us. When we have our normal lives, we have the luxury of complaining about the line at the grocery store or stubbing a toe or what have you. But in more dire circumstances, I've had to learn to let go. I'm meditating on that every day. I got a firsthand experience of what anxiety is like, and I now have much more empathy for other people, and I've had to gain a tool chest of new skills to navigate that. One of them is petting my cat, who's right here.
Loshi! Loshi, what have you learned?
So, I've learned what I value more than anything else, which is nature. That's where I find God. And I'm looking for alignment with whatever that force is that creates universes above all else. And I didn't have that focus or that wisdom before this personal and global pandemic. So thank you for the beautiful question. And sending love and light to everyone who's gotten off the bench, is no longer a spectator, and is picking a team for life, for all that life can be, for the team that creates life, or for base, short-term, temporal, self-centered, and egoistic goals. Pick a team. Get off the bench. This isn't a dress rehearsal, as my acting coach used to say. Stay well, everyone.